Performance dropped quite considerably at low settings, down now to just 89% of the frequency.